Hey boys and girls, this is part of an Iyanden army. I was just taking some follow-up pics of it, and I really just gotta say, the three Wraithlords, that's bad. You don't want that near you. These are magnetized. They have little magnets up top here, and the trick with magnets is to get just the right amount of pull, so it doesn't, you know, rip the magnet out of the socket when you put it on. These were given a fairly substantial spread of different options here, probably at least two or three per host point. And we get the magnets from amazingmagnets.com. The hands are magnetized too. And so, you know, they've got a little bit of poseability here that the hands will move around, and that's really a lot of fun. So check the upper right for some links. And enjoy the pics.